Walk with me. Walk with me as I confront greatness. Greatness isn't stumbled across or happened upon. It's approached, pursued, it's hunted. Greatness is lighting the world on fire. One last time.
London for our Central Intelligence press junket. The first thing I had to do was come to the gym and get a workout in. It was an inspiring and motivational day. By the time I landed, it was also sad because the world lost a hero and I lost one of my heroes too. But ironically enough, in the gym that I come to is a boxing ring. And in a boxing ring, as some of you out there know, much smaller than a wrestling ring, and there's no give to it. So this thing is made out of wood. And I learned how to wrestle on this. Suplexed on my back, on my head, on my neck, and it made a man out of me learning in a boxing ring. And these ropes, by the way, you can't even run them like wrestling ropes. So this is where it all started for me. And the ironic thing about it is, the man himself was watching over today. Cassius Clay and Muhammad Ali. We miss you, champ. I love you.